What's good, everybody? It's your boy Jay Willis, and I'm back at y'all with another reaction video. We got Good Morning Text by Queen Naija, the official music video. Now, I don't remember if I don't think I ever reacted to this song at all, y'all. I know I heard the song though through like Instagram little clips that she posted, you know what I'm saying, promoting the song. So I think this is that hey, hold on, cause you love me, cause it get way better. I think this is that right there. But anyway, y'all spam me this in my Instagram DM, so I'm assuming it's gonna be a banger. If y'all haven't already, man, make sure you go follow my Instagram down below, follow my Snapchat and my Twitter. And without further ado, y'all, let's get into this video. Let's see what all the hype's about. Y'all know Queen Naija music videos be going crazy, so I'm expecting some heat. Let's see what it's like. Dang, you know what? I ain't gonna lie. Seeing that little beat right there, that just reminded me. AirPods then took over Beats, didn't it? Cause you know Beats used to be selling for like $100, $150 plus $200, $300. AirPods is like, that's crazy. AirPods then took over Beats. Cause everybody wear the AirPods now. Dang, that's crazy. That's crazy.
I used to check my phone. Tears when I saw your name. Used to talk all night long.
Is she wearing leggings or is that her skin? That's her skin. That's what I was talking about, y'all. That's the only part I knew. Okay. Look, I know that's who is that? I think that's Dave East, y'all. I know a lot of y'all, just for me just watching this video, bro, and knowing how social media is, I know a lot of y'all that don't know Dave East. Y'all gonna think this is Chris Sales. Y'all gonna think that this is supposed to be Chris Sales, but y'all, this not supposed to be Chris Sales. I believe Dave East is a New York nigga, so I don't know. I think he is from the East Coast, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know, that could be like, well, I don't see why Clarence wouldn't play in the video when he played in the medicine video. I ain't gonna say that's supposed to be Clarence. You get what I'm saying? Like, I know a lot of y'all gonna think that's Chris, but I don't think that's supposed to be Chris Sales. You know what I'm saying? That's Dave East for y'all that don't know. That's not supposed to be Chris Sales, y'all, at all. Yeah, she stayed talking about her intuition never lies, y'all. That girl right there, her intuition never lies. I think I done heard this song. I done heard her say that in like three different songs. What the heck? I done heard her say that in like three different songs, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. So we know for sure that Queen intuition definitely don't lie. My laptop is tweaking right now. What was that?
I don't get that good morning text no more. I don't get no kiss when I walk out the door. Baby, we were so deep in love. What happened to us? Yes, all I really wanna know is, do I love you more than you love me? Cause
it was way better before. Y'all ain't not gonna say it, did y'all?
I wanna know, do I love you more than you love me? Cause it was way better before.
Yeah, y'all. She not about to be. No, this not about Chris. I'm gonna get to that though. Wait till after the video. I'm probably the only nigga that be banging Queen Naija, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. I'm a singing ass nigga. Like, I love singing music. So I be listening to Beyonce. I still listen to Sierra old songs. Sierra said, what if I had a thing on the side and played you like a toy? Sometimes I wish I could act like a boy. What y'all know about that Sierra? But look, Queen, I'm gonna tell you this though. Look, you can't get mad if like you got younger fans, you know what I'm saying, that don't got like an older mindset. You got fans, Queen, like young as 4 years old, you know what I'm saying? And you got some fans that's 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, Queen. They not finna know that, you know what I'm saying? They don't, I'm pretty sure, I'm not gonna say like they not finna know Dave East like he a nobody. But you know what I'm saying? I doubt 8 or, I mean some, it is probably some 10 year olds that know Dave East, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't trying to say like he a nobody, but like, I ain't gonna lie, if I was 10 years old and I know Chris Sales, where is it at? If I was a little 10-year-old and I know Chris Sales got this hairstyle like that, and she's in here, she in here talking about some, do you love me more? Because it was way better before, like, talking about the past, basically, in her lyrics. You know what I'm saying? I would think the same thing. I would be like, hold on now. She might be talking about Chris Sales if I was a little 10-year-old. But, y'all, she not talking about Chris Sales at all. You know what I'm saying? Not all the lyrics they saying is related to their situation. You get what I'm saying? Like, don't try to put Queen Naja lyrics with her current situation with Clarence. No, she not talking about Chris Sales. No, she don't want Chris back. I know a lot of y'all probably finna think right here. A lot of y'all probably like, that gotta be about Chris. He got the beard. You know how Chris be having his look. No, it's not about Chris. And she really wouldn't disrespect Clarence like that, because that's mad disrespectful. You get what I'm saying? But anyway, y'all, good morning text by Queen Naja. The official music video, so Fat W. Bang, 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 bang. You feel me? It's a Fat W, man. I'ma go ahead and drop a like on the video. Queen Naja, you doing your thing, man. Who would ever thought, you know what I'm saying, from you picking up a camera, recording pranks, you know what I'm saying, will get you a whole, you know what I'm saying, music contract. She got a whole little label now. She going crazy. She got the little music logo next to her name. That's what's up. I like seeing people succeed. But that's pretty much it, man. If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like. If y'all rock with your boy Jay Willis, throw it up. Oh my gosh, whoa. If y'all rock with your boy Jay Willis, so make sure you hit that subscribe button, man. Join the family. We lit over here. We on the way to 20K. And you know what I'm saying? We doing a little vlogging stuff. We're going to get some little more challenges busting. A little couple more pranks busting. A little public more interviews busting. I said public more interviews. But anyway, that's pretty much it, man. If y'all rock with your boy, hit that subscribe button, man. Show some support. Comment down below. Let me know what y'all think about this GMT Good Morning Text by Queen Naja, the official music video. And that's pretty much it, man. I love all of y'all. Thank you for stopping by this video. Even if you're not finna hit subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Just thank you for stopping by the video. You know what I'm saying? I hope I was able to make somebody smile, laugh, or something. You get what I'm saying? And that's pretty much it, man. I love y'all. I'll see y'all on my next one. Damn, 9-minute video. That's stop. I'll see y'all on my next one. I'm out.